everybody. Stargame Falls back again once again, and it's been a minute since I made a video. Today we're playing internal card game, just like Hearthstone, but it has a storyline. So let's get right into this, and let's play the Vara story. I played through the Caleb story already, and I like this game so far, so let's see how this story goes. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna redraw here. Nope, that's better.
Careful, child. This one is dangerous.
It's nothing I can't handle.
You got that right. Now in this game you got to use your sigils or whatever you get on Hearthstone to get stuff, little gems every turn. You don't need to use them, but in this game you gotta use it and do whatever you wanna do. I think I will summon Varasayer.
Touch of Shadow.
And I got one health for killing her. Okay. I should get this done within the next couple of minutes. Nope, she's healing. Strategy in this one. I should be able to win next turn. Oh god.
Thank you for your gifts.
Wow, you didn't even take any damage.
I tried to warn you.
Guess I'll retry that one.
Careful, child. This one is dangerous.
It's nothing I can't handle.
Oh, so he's going first. I guess he's deadly. He has poison. If he killed me, then goodbye. Life steal.
I bear a message.
Not attack. Alright, so he's healing. Getting out of the beetle.
You're not on the list.
This is the game. This is the match.
You're not on the list.
This is GG. We probably better strategy here. What? Wow. I think I missed lethal.
Patience, girl.
That wasn't so tough.
Oh, I think these storylines just get all their, all the decks before you go to all.
It's an easy thing to lose your way in that forsaken place, and the shadow can do strange things to you. Explorers will test the edges from time to time, but the ones who push too far don't always come out the same.
All right, next level, or next, battle. This is a really good hand. I'll keep that in.
What happened to you?
Stay back. They've been tainted by the shadow.
Tainted by the shadow.
It's written right here. So this story's a little bit more, have a little more, strategy base to it. Got two more health, got to get full health. Gives a unit -1 each of your influence.
gives the enemy -1/-1.
A small incision.
Start to play this. There's some tips over here for you. But since I know what I'm doing, I'm just gonna clear them out. Bring you out. Deals 4 damage to a unit. To the face.
The poor things. What did this to them?
I think I'm going to do a story a day, or a story a video, and then when I get to the online play, I'm gonna do online play.
No law reaches into the Shadowlands, and that suits some just fine. Gangs of slavers and worse keep a sharp eye for easy victims alone in the wastes. The bunch that found Varrak got more than they bargained for.
Alright, this one is Midnight Riders. I'll keep that.
Raiders! We must run!
No! I've done enough running!
Over there! Two more for the mines!
Oh, so he goes first. Okay. My turn? Ow. Wait. Oh, I can't do anything. Okay, whatever.
Always bring a knife to a gunfight!
Your sword.
Not on the list.
Touch of shadow.
You're not on the list.
I'm not that great at strategy games, but I think I'm doing really good with ooh.
A small incision.
Should be GG next turn. Yep.
Serves you right.
With her father's death and the Eternal Throne sitting empty, Vara was wanted back in Argentport. Her uncle Roland sent one of his best men to escort her home, whether she wanted to go or not. It seems Vara had other plans.
Alright, this is gonna be a little more difficult, so let's... Three of the gods that, I'm gonna redraw there.
Vara, you're needed in Argentport.
I go my own way, lackey.
Good.
That's enough. You're coming with me.
Spider, deadly spider out.
Proud to serve.
Argentport soldier.
Touch of shadow.
Fire.
I bring word.
Never escape.
Okay,
Rowan so. Will send others.
Next turn. Sacrifice. Never mind, I can't sacrifice. I can sacrifice him.
Proud to serve.
So I got deal 4 damage to an enemy unit. Can't do that.
On March.
Now, I did believe this can be a Hearthstone killer. It's in early access, but I think it can be a Hearthstone killer for release. I think
a few more adjustments.
Lifesteal. Give me 37 health. It's really GG now. You can't. There is no way.
Not on my watch.
Come back. There is no way. There is no way. There is no way. Unless he has like a meteor that does like 50 damage. This GG right here.
Come, child. I have something that can help.
She survived Ironthorn, but Vara knew others would follow. So when Azindel offered a gift that would hide her from those who would force her to return to Argentport, she gratefully accepted. But as Vara clasped his pendant around her neck, her memories began to fade like smoke. For Talir, her brother Caiaphas' death was both a tragedy and a mystery. What had happened in the throne room? What had Caiaphas done, and why? Talir needed answers, and she set out to find them. Talir started his search among the witches of the Filmwood. There's some bad magic happening under the...
That's all for the day. I hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like if you did. And I want to know in the comments below, do you think this is a Hearthstone killer? I would just like to know your opinions. So, see you next time. And if you want to see more Eternal Card Game, leave a comment down below and tell me that you want to see more of this. Thanks for watching.